dwelling project has come up in the Chaudiwado at Manna Siolim village in an agricultural orchard land, which is causing a menace to the local residents staying over there. This has also caused problem related to the sewage and garbage, which is flowing down the hill to the local residential area and the agricultural fields.
A big mega project has come up in Chaudiwado Manna Siolim, which is a very big project. It is around 40 crores project, which has been signed in an agricultural land. So, and this project, I don't know how it has come, because in an agricultural land or an orchard land, only a farmhouse can be given a permission. Licenses have been got from them, technical clearances have been given by the TCP. The Panchayat has given them licenses, and total destruction of the forest has been done here. So with all these projects coming up, we are finding it difficult to understand what will be the position of the local villagers who are there. The height of the building, permissible height is 9, wherein the TCP has this thing, approved plans for 11.50. I don't know from where they have got this thing.
So have you complained to the TCP?
I have complained to the TCP, I have complained to the CTP in the first place. They have not taken into consideration most of the illegalities which have been there.
And sometimes this government talks about garbage and all, but they are not doing anything. They are only talking. They are not helping us, people like us. And we are dumped somewhere else, and even the garbage is dumped with us.
Original residents of Chaudiwada Manna demands that no further extension should be given to this project by the local panchayat. And secondly, there should be proper garbage management system in place. And also, safety tank should be built to manage the drainage system. I request the viewers to call North Goa Collector on this number 0832-222-3612 and help the local community. This is Sulochana Pednekar reporting from Siolim, Goa for India Alert.